You notice Big Oil just reported its profits, record profits. They invested too little of that profit to increase domestic production. And when I talk to a couple of them, they say, we're afraid you're going to shut down all the oil wells and all the...
I hope you have a nice day.
Oil refineries anyway, so why should we invest in them? I said, we're going to need oil for at least another decade. And that's going to exceed... and beyond that, we're going to need it.